If your LemFi app showing you this error, something went wrong and you want to fix it, today we'll show you how to do it. Let's start. Just open the settings of your phone, click at apps option and search for LemFi and click. Scroll here this list, click storage option. Click right now on clear cache and back. Click at four stop. And click OK, go to Play Store, update LemFi app. After updating app, restart your device and that's all. Don't forget to like and also subscribe and bye.